Mazaras with their new track, Poster Child. Whole album dropped today from them. Excite. Why waste time? New Nick Knock merch. Check it out. If Banger Spotify playlist. I'll be streaming on Twitch after his views. Let's say twitch.tv/NickKnock, description below. Friday night party tonight. Checking out all the new releases. Checking out the rest of Boo album. Checking out all the brrrs. And yep, go. Okay, starting with synthies. Breakdowns and synths. Let's go! Zeros! Ooh. Creepy. Got the bounce. Chorus? Back to that intro chunk. It's just a nice bob, you know? Not biggest fan on chorus. Rest is smashing though. It's gonna be some. Oh, the sugar bounce. Wind, wind. Hit that 12th fret like you hate it. Wow. Nice two-stepping. Dang it. Chorus. Oh, I like the leads on it. It gives it more spice. Really old TV. Damn, Cameron doing the ping ping ping. Are we going into the NES game now? What? Is that a saxophone? Ooh. This is seductive. Yo, what? Okay, that was some Boo. Let's get into it, man. Guitars, it's the guitar work is his boo, right? It's got the chugs, the zeros, the Phrygian everywhere. What was? I don't know. Were there harmonics? That's the one like signature boo thing that I always hear. I was like, is there any harmonics? Maybe there was, but maybe I just didn't hear it. Yeah, that's usually what's in there too. Yeah, good job on that. Love the lead stuff, and this ties to, well, say audio overall. During that last chorus, love the lead during that. It actually made it feel a lot more melodic, and it brought more the chorus kind of to life. I wish it was on the other choruses. I'll talk about that in a second. Yeah, good job on guitars. Yeah. Drums, dude. My dude Cameron, dude, doing a lot of fancy shit everywhere. I like it. A lot of fun little fills, a lot of fun little ghosty boys, a lot of groove. Great job as always. Bass, boom, boom, boom. And yeah, vocals, man. My dude's killing it, both of them. You know, they have their iconic scream tones that are, you know, definitely here from, you know, a mile away. And they're really good at it. They got those mids. They got that nice little high-end kind of rasp going with it, too. And yeah, like good rhythmic placements, cool catchiness, and like the chorus again, I'll talk about it, was a little iffy for me, but yeah, nonetheless, like great job on the vocals, no complaints. They went rah-rahs. Audio overall, man, cool song, electronicore breakdowns, fun riffs, Phrygian, and the breakdown was devastating. Love that. It was fun, a bit of a change up, had that sugar egret feel to it. It was great. The only thing, man, is that chorus. But that the third chorus, I enjoyed quite a bit, actually. It had those lead melodies, and I felt like that's what the other choruses were just missing. Like I know they're doing a scream chorus, basically, like kind of a sing scream. Maybe there's like a pitch layer kind of under there for the vocals as well. But it just felt like it was lacking a bit of a melody in some sense. And then the third chorus, they brought the melody with the leads, and it kind of glued all together a lot more. And I get why they did that for the third chorus, because, you know, at the last chorus, they want to alter it, change it up, make it special. I really wish they just had it for the rest of the choruses, too, and then maybe just added an additional level of fun to the last chorus. That's really it. Other than that, it was a cool track. I love the ending. Super fun, jazzy, seductive, fun little electronic outro there. Yeah. Video was dudes yelling at TVs. Yeah, dude. Gotta upgrade the TV. Other than that, yeah, fun track. Overall, I like the innovation with the end. I love the breakdown. Chorus was kind of hit and miss. And the verses were just fun. You know, nothing special, but they were just fun. Yeah, like a 4. I think this is just like a solid track. Nothing really to complain. Yeah, solid track. Damn, I'm excited to check out the rest of the album. If you guys like this song, go show them the love. Link to the original video is down below in the description. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button down below. Comment your thoughts. We'd love to hear it. Check out new Nick Nock merch. We got a new design right here, Nocturnal. It's animals. And yeah, there's a Spotify banger playlist. I'll be streaming on Twitch right after this video. So let's say twitch.tv/NickNocturnal, link in the description below. Come hang out. Friday night party tonight. It's gonna be a big party, checking out all new releases, checking out the rest of this album. Stop on by. And I want to give a special thanks to a few of my patrons. Thank you guys so much for support. Really appreciate it. If you're yourself interested, you can Patreon, a bunch of cool perks, tap tracks, and much more. Link in the description below. If you want to watch more videos from me, click right over here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time.